problem in the scooter. The gas cable broke. Therefore, today I will change it. I have already bought a new cable. When replacing, first of all, you need to remove the scooter's front panel housing. You also need to remove the scooter seat, for the convenience of pulling the cable. I completely removed the necessary elements. Next, remove the damaged cable, unscrew these nuts. Then you need to remove the cable head from the carburetor mount. Next, remove the throttle. Next, I take a new gas cable. I hook it with a rope or wire to the old cable and pull the old cable in front. Thus, the new cable easily enters the body of the scooter. I have already put on a new cable and will not show it again. As a result of these actions, I had a backlash in the throttle grip. To remove the backlash, you need to tighten the throttle cable. The cable is pulled from both sides, from the side of the carburetor, also on the throttle side. I tighten the nuts on the carburetor side. If we tighten the cable, then I move the nut to the right, loosen the cable, I move the nut to the left. I twist the cable from the side of the throttle. I tighten the cable, move the nut to the left and the lock nut to the left too. If I loosen the cable, I move the nut to the right. Now the play in the throttle handle is adjusted for me. I draw your attention to the gas cable. It should lie freely and not cling. For reliable fastening, we tighten the cable with a clamp. Checking the scooter. The throttle stick works fine. Now you can collect the scooter. Thank you all for your attention. Put likes and subscribe to the channel.